What are you doing? Lee, what are you doing?
You said we were doing the whole Hero Commando thing?
No, Lee, that's not what I said. What I said was, it's great to have you back camping again with us on our hike. And did you fancy coming round next week to watch a few old movies, including Commando? I don't think you're going to need all that equipment, but good to have you back.
I was about to say, Andy looks a bit strange. It's the bag.
Oh. He's shaved.
Where is it? There it is. Hey, there he is.
Oh. Oh, it's windy.
We're live here with Andrew McPeak, Fact or Fiction. Andrew, what can you tell us about Winter's Gibbet?
Well, let me think. So Winter's Gibbet was so it was a supposed to do some warming. It's a gallows, right? And the bloke, who was called William Winter, was attached to it with chains after he'd already been hung.
Hanged.
Oh, right. Well, he was hung.
Hanged.
he was strapped up by a rope.
He's not having it, is he? He's not having it.
Strapped up by a rope in Westgate in Newcastle because he murdered an old woman called Margaret Crozier, who was a draper, and had a store up here for the locals. And he got hung with, hanged. And strung up with a rope with two sisters who fractured the skull of Margaret and slit her throat.
Oh my god.
Aye, it wasn't good. And because of that, they decided they were going to bring him back from Westgate and Newcastle, hang him here, and they left him for a good few years until his rotten corpse was just a bag of bones.
Holy shit.
And then they scattered all the bones around the area, and what's it called? Cattle grid somewhere where he's been seen standing.
Oh, is this where they say that the forest is haunted?
Yeah. But this is just a replica that Walter Trevelyan, who was a landowner, put up because he wanted to scare everybody off nearly 100 years later.
Hasn't worked, we're here.
Yeah.
You see that?
When we're murdered later on, we'll have another one.
I like that fact or fiction. Now, was that fact or was that fiction?
Who knows? I just made it up because I didn't do any homework.
I liked
it. We're going to camp in there tonight.
In there? Yeah, we might see Walter. No, it wasn't Walter, it was William. Wee Willie Walter. Wee Willie Winter.
Big Willie.
Big Willie Winter.
Big Willie.
There you go. We're live. We're not live.
No, we're not live. We're alive.
We're alive. So, here the three of us, two of us are.
Where's Andy?
So no backpacks on.
Where the fuck's my backpack? Where's Andy? Where's the backpacks? Oh, we're going to go back to the car.
Is this your over the top acting again?
Yeah.
Or the Baker Groove, you know?
You're going to think Baker Groove, you know?
Baker Groove.
So, Andy, we've left him on the halfway point with all the bags, all the kit.
What was the reason for that?
Because he was hungry and was lazy and wanted to sit down and rest.
Yeah, what was the real reason for that? It was nearly 4 stone each.
Yeah, 4 stone in weight in the bags. We decided to leave all the kit with Andy halfway. And we'd come parked up. We're now gonna walk off and go and meet him. That is the plan of action. So,
the hero walk.
But I'm trying to work out if we have to turn right here, left here, or carry
on. Well, we did leave in that direction, so we possibly
have to. Let's check. There's a path there, we turn left.
This does look a path. A little bit of a path.
Yep, left.
So this one, yeah.
There you go. All the way down to the very, almost.
Round the outside.
Round the outside.
Around the outside.
More for a hammock camping forest.
Where could we walk?
That way, to be fair.
bit, I guess. That's where I went with Cyrus, up there.
Right. Oh, and after that house is up there.
Up there and right, up that sort of direction. Okay. So big area.
Yeah, but hopefully we'll get the campsite all set up before it even starts to rain.
And it's Harwood Forest. It's haunted. So Andy's done his bit at the beginning, telling us fact or fiction,
which was very good.
Actually, I really enjoyed that. You really put up effort. I hope you can hear it on the camera.
See, I got a good point there, yeah.
Well, he was charging at us, yeah, he was coming at quite a pace. So we just got ourselves a little friend who was joining us. So,
got a little face.
See, look, yeah. I don't know if you can see that, can't zoom in.
You can see him earlier with his owner.
Yeah. So, a little whippet hound, which we spotted on the main road earlier with a horse rider. She's obviously now lost her dog. So, and now he looks lost. For some reason in my head, all I can hear is. There's a voice, keeps on calling me, down the road, that's where I'll always be. Every step I take, I make a new friend. Mama, maybe tomorrow I'm gonna settle down. I hate that program.
I don't hate it.
There's
a voice, yes. That keeps on calling me, down the road,
it's
where I'll always be.
Yeah, and it's,
every stop I make,
I make a new friend.
She's
coming back again.
Hang on. I'm a tracker. I'm a tracker.
You're a tracker. Tomorrow,
I'll always settle down. Until tomorrow,
I'll just keep working on. Here he comes again. I'm a tracker. What, like a tracker bar? Raisins and caramel. I'm very ooty. Just around the bend. So if you wanna join me for a while, just grab your hat, come travel like that's old style. What's along with it? Maybe
tomorrow.
This has suddenly become a lot. What?
That's the horse again. And a bloke. Oh no, it's just the two.
She had no control of him on the main road.
No, she didn't. He was pegging up and down. Just looking. The road without any.
Again?
Maybe that's where they came from. You went there. Before they hung him. Hung him. Tied him by the neck with a rope.
You did see it. There's cattle grids.
Uh-huh.
Where you've seen, and I wonder.
Standing against the cattle grid, eh?
I wonder if that's what they're referring to. It's not exactly a cattle grid.
That's a cage for the werewolves, man.
Cage for the werewolves.
Yeah. Now what worries me about that is, there's no werewolves in it.
You know why?
Because they're out.
Well, they're all asleep at the minute. It's tonight when they come out.
Or what? When the moon and then comes they climb out. In, and then they climb in there.
No, we've got to catch them, put them in there. So we've got to move this left-hand side top sleeper. Right. We've got to pull that to close the cage.
Right. So open now.
Aye. Put a piece of meat in, one might jump in. Kush, get
your
salad.
I'm not sharing the pepperonis, Lee. I'm not sharing my pepperonis.
I'm not,
Lee.
You can have a chicken Kiev.
Have you got chicken Kiev, Lee?
Aye.
Well, can I have it instead? I'll have a chicken Kiev. Yeah. I'll give it one of Kush's pepperonis because he's got 172 pepperonis.
172?
He's got the box on.
I bought the supermarket.
Oh, Peter Costco. Actually, full
can you hear the river?
Yes.
Yeah.
Either that or it's the trees.
What's that? Probably both, road. Actually.
Trees, wind.
Trees. And the crappy river.
Right. I'm exhausted. Not much.
Soho in the rain. He was looking for the place called Lee Ho Fooks. Gonna get a big dish of beef chow mein.
How'd you what? Whack it?
How'd you lock it? What the fuck? I don't know.
You were there.
What the fuck? How did you do that?
Buenos dias.
Yeah.
You're joking, lads. Are you joking? Oh, hell yeah, having a laugh. Phew, lads. Cushman, sort it out.
Did you slog it, man?
How? I don't know how.
Just log it in.
I've never seen someone struggle with a simple spade. Tell you what, pass it here. I'll sort it for you. How you getting on, Lee?
Oh. Can't even snap a twig.
How's Lee getting on?
I'm all right, how are you? Oh.
Lee, what are you doing?
That's not my fault of stuff like that, is it?
Get back to the fire. You all right, mate? Is that your war cry?
Yes.
How are we going, mate?
Where are you going?
Are
you done?
Yeah, right.
All right, okay.
You can't get more than that, eh?
Oh, can you?
You put it out, man.
You put it out?
I haven't even put it out yet.
I will a bit,
not yet.
You right, Luke?
I have my gloves on the wrong way around. Wondered why it wasn't working on my phone.
Were they on the proper?
Aye.
He's building a wigwam. You on the pork pies, Andy? Set up at night time, look. Say something.
Oh, hiya.
You know what? Don't they really expect anything else from him? This is cosy, isn't it?
Oh, it's lush.
It's a really good little
absolutely
setup.
Absolutely lush. I'm so cosy.
Good night. It was a great night.
Yeah.
Been good, Craig.
As always, lads, as always.
Aye. Let's say good night for the camera, shall we?
Menite.
He's a rub to sleep.
He's a rub to sleep.
Rubbers. Rub a dub dub 3 men in a tub.
It's a pretty big tub.
Oh, look at the ocean. Another man been stuck again. Another man been stuck again.
Sitting down here, fall out of shelter, paint my wall.
Probably don't know how to get rid of this knife. Fall out of shelter, think about this name.
Cross the ocean, they had shackles on their leg. Don't know where they're going. Don't know where they've been. Don't know where they're going. Don't know where.